The overall winner in first position, with what I can only describe as a truly superb display of F3A flying. It was an absolute delight to watch, both in yesterday's very severe conditions and today. It's Loic Borbo. And I'll just hand back to Matt to round off proceedings.
Bye, thank you for the wine.